Okay, welcome back to Manor, Lords. We are currently running two territories now, so we have to kind of keep our eye on how things are going. Hopeless. Okay, I need to get these plots up and going.
We all know what that means.
Somebody going. That's a granary. Most important thing is getting hunting and food going. Let's turn the woodcutter off for a little bit because I've got 43 already. Should be good. This way we'll have more people to build. Still. 14, so we'd need more. Okay, let's bust out some more. Sitting outside, they need to be in here. Get one person going on that. There, good. That'll get the food. They'll get that loaded.
Let's go, people.
Now that person should get out. Yeah, they'll get out there and load the last of these supplies and get them inside. Market stall. Okay, here we go. Yeah, we still have homeless people, so important to get these.
Come on, ladies. Come on.
That. grab the log to use it for something else. Upgrade work to a work camp.
Come along, lad. Take the old ox to hand for the month old grass. I'm spelling in my face if I start here.
I'm not sure exactly what the worker camp is considered. Person out, will they move them still? Here. Jump over to our other community for a second. Yeah, the storage is always running out. Out. I want to get that deep deposit. I thought I installed a mod that was supposed to make that. Oh, we got here. Oh. Got a family of workers, it looks like. Nice. Oh, so now I can upgrade through this one then too. Oh. So they've got their own upgrades. Trade logic. Establish a new trade route always costs a maximum of 25 region. Okay. Foreign supply. Basic armor. Forest management. They've got all these. Beekeeping. I think I want to get this so I can get that mining. Skip every fifth meal. Animals, wild animals, 50% cost of 50% reduce yields from crops. Oh, can't do it. No, I thought I could. Church here yet. field to plant.
Come on, feast your eyes on our fine selection.
People we have too, the more money we'll have.
Berries so plump and juicy, you'll want to eat them by the bushel. Berries, berries, bursting with flavour, fit for a king. So plump and juicy, you'll want to eat them by the bushel.
New community. church built too.
Bursting with flavour. Fit for a king.
Okay, well, I think that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Heather, for your continued support as a channel member. Greatly appreciate it. Thank you, everybody, for watching, commenting, liking, being subscribers. If you're interested in helping me out, please feel free to drop me a super thanks or become a channel member. Really be appreciated.
Never.
Have a great rest of your day.
Simply does not know how to cook.